For most, it's just a wig. But for many cancer patients, it's an extension of their self-image.
You get to the point where you start losing your hair and you think you'll never care, but you do.
Fox 59's Lindy Thackston examines a body image stigma many of us take for granted and how you can help. Tonight at 10.